Hi children. Okay, in today's class we are going to begin with the new chapter, that is chapter 7, division. Chapter 7, division. This is the symbol of division. This is the symbol of division. Okay. Firstly, we will study about the definition of division. Definition of division. What is division? Division is splitting into equal parts or equal groups. Division is splitting or dividing into equal parts or equal groups. Okay, that is the definition of division. We will look at the example. There are 16 balls and 4 boxes. How to put 16 balls in 4 equal sized box? There are 16 balls and 4. There are 16 balls and 4 different boxes. What we have to do is, we have to divide those 16 balls equally to all the 4 boxes. Here there are 4 boxes. This is first box, second box, third box, and this is the fourth box. So what I'll do, I'll take one red ball, I'll put it in the first ball. Again I'll take the red ball, I'll put it in the second box. I'll take the third red ball, I'll put it in the third box, and I'll take the fourth red ball and I'll put it in the fourth box. Again the same process. I'll take one blue ball, I'll put it in the first box. I'll take the second blue ball, I'll put it in the second box. I'll take the third blue ball, I'll put it in the third box. And I'll take the fourth blue ball and I'll put it in the fourth box. Okay, next we'll move on to the green color ball. I'll take the first green color ball, I'll put it in the first box. Second green ball, second box. Third green ball, third box. And fourth green ball, fourth box. Purple color balls. First purple color ball in first box, second ball in second box, third ball in third box, and fourth ball in fourth box. There are no balls remaining. So now I have divided all the balls among 4 different groups. So now let us count how many balls are there in each group. See, in the first box, how many balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there are 4 balls in first box. And in the second box, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, there are 4 balls in second box. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, there are 4 balls in third box. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, there are 4 balls in fourth box. So, therefore, 4 balls should be kept in each box. So, each box contains 4 balls. In this way, we are going to split or divide different objects into equal parts or groups. Okay.